Hey everyone. Gardening and what I learned last summer. Growing season's pretty much done here, and today I'm just going to take and dump all these flowers out, because soon we're going to get a frost and it'll kill everything. I did learn that these thrift store mixing bowls and other decorative items are actually a really cool way to put in some potted plants, and they're cheap too. What I learned last winter, because I had a bunch of these and I left them out on the deck, they filled up with water and then the ice expanded and broke them. So lesson learned there. I'm taking these, dumping them out, and just going to go ahead and let them sit underneath the gazebo and dry. Yeah, microphone's on, sorry. But yeah, last winter, I took a long time and mixed up leaves, coffee grounds, eggshells, mixed them all up and mixed them in, and same with some chopped paper, and mixed them in with the potting soil. Now that worked well for about 2 months, and then the soil was exhausted, so learning from that, I'm not going to do that again. I believe that kind of fertilizer has its place, but with in-ground vegetables and flowers, but it doesn't last long in pots. I think it would be much better if the earthworms could get at it and break it down and turn it into good soil. In-ground or a great big, raised bed, I think it would be perfect, but in pots, nah. I'm just going to go ahead and stick with, for next year, I'm just going to stick with bone meal and some of this good old fish fertilizer. Stick with those, you know. So, that's what I learned this year. I did get some beautiful flowers, and they love the fish fertilizer. They really go crazy, but next year, I'm going to grow more petunias and strawberries, but I'm going to stick with strawberries. I tried some Swiss chard and peas and all that, and I did get some peas, but it really wasn't worth the effort because, I mean, it's only my wife and I now. All of our kids are grown up, but yeah. I'm going to stick with strawberries. Just a few flowers and a bunch of strawberries. The earwigs ate up almost everything I had. Almost everything. As soon as they get in the soil, man, you're done. So, flowers and strawberries for next year. I mean, shoot, how much vegetables the wife and I really need to have. We can just go down to the market and get some or whatever. But that's what I learned this last year. Yeah, next year, flowers and strawberries. So thanks for watching.